much good, man. Hey, y'all already know, man. Yeah, I do these videos on the fly, bro. Like, I might be in the gym working out, and it just might pop in my head, or I might see something that, you know, kind of go along with, like, maybe another video that I made. And I do, you know, just do these videos, man. So I thank y'all for, you know what I'm saying, supporting them. Y'all say y'all like when I do them in the car or whatever. So here we go. We're going to dive in. I just wanted to make sure that y'all understand a lot of stuff I be saying. Like, I just read this article, Kiki Wyatt. I don't know if y'all remember. The singer Kiki Wyatt, back in the day, used to make the hit records with a bunch.
I'm staring in your brown eyes, and the expression on your face is telling me you want more than a taste. So tonight we're going all the way. We'll be loving till the break of day. There's nothing in this world.
I know y'all old heads know her. You know, she got 11 kids. 11 kids. And she's saying that she's open to having more kids after having 11 kids. So let's talk about that, man. We got to talk. When do it become a time where there's a shit-off point with creating kids? And it don't matter how much money you got. It don't matter how well you can take care of them or whatever. When do it become a time where there's a shit-off point? And just to back up what I even be saying about the corrupt courts when it comes to that stuff. When is there a time where the courts will have a shit-off point with provide you care? You know? Because if it was a fair system, there should be something put intact to where it's going to be more for the kids, the condition of the kids, the mental state of the kids. Because anybody that's having 11 kids nowadays, I can understand in the 50s, 60s, or whatever, however, making 11 kids now, I just have to say that I might be wrong, especially a woman that's having all. I might be wrong. Maybe y'all tell me in the comments. To me, it's not in a good mental place. To me, they're just not in a good mental place. And to just keep popping out kids. Because one thing you got to understand, really know all those 11 kids is probably by four or five or three different men. So right there alone, it's going to have to be something that's mentally that's kind of going on to have those many kids by those many men. And maybe she's married now. I don't know. I didn't, you know. But still, where is the shit off point to where we're saying, okay, enough is enough. You got these many kids. You know, we're not going to be able to keep supporting you as the system, and you keep having these kids if it's a fair system. But see, the system don't get ahead by doing that. The system keeps eating by telling the women, yeah, keep them coming. Keep them coming. The babies they have, the more money they have to spend in the industry, and the more latches they get to control. Because I can almost guarantee you, you can't tell me that. And this is the thing I be having with that, because you know, you get a lot of women be saying, yeah, deadbeat dads, and you know, y'all don't take care of your children with it. So when do that start being the woman problem? You see what I'm saying? One time, okay, cool. If you have two children, maybe by different men or by the same men, to me, the problem still going on you now. We can give you one child, because even if you have two children by the same man, and you call them a deadbeat with the first baby, or you put them on child support from the first baby, and you come back and have a second child by him, was he really a deadbeat, or are you the problem? or are you trying to capitalize on the system? That's something that we're not asking. You know what I'm saying? Nobody asked that question. That's why if I'm a woman, I can have 11 kids by 5 different men, 4 different men. Because guess what? All of them on child support. Who's going to say it? Showing you that if it was a fair system that we are talking about, shouldn't they be more concerned about all of these kids? Regardless of how much money you make up, you can financially take care of them. But if I'm concerned about the well-being of the children from birth, both parents, where is the shutoff? The problem with it is they're not concerned. And I've been saying this from the beginning. I even said this in my child support videos. Y'all go back and watch those videos. I said they don't care about the kids. It's not about the kids. And I'm not talking about the women. I'm talking about the system. The system just needs the women. The system always uses women as the bait. Women don't like to hear this, but if they would just listen to what I'm saying and just would break that cycle, stop being the bait, the system would lose money. And men have to break the cycle of stop being young. Because America is the pimps. I always have said that. It's the pimps, the women is the prostitutes, and the men are the young. When, as the men, when do you say, I'm tired of the system capitalizing off my stupidity? You see what I'm saying? I'm tired of everybody capitalizing off my stupidity. Think everybody know about black men. We like sex. Well, let's just be real. Because most men haven't conquered their part of their self. So everybody capitalizes on this. That's why when you walk around, you see women half naked everywhere you go. When you turn on YouTube, when you turn on Facebook, when you turn on TikTok, when you turn on Instagram, Twitter, the list keeps going on. You're going to see half naked women all day in your face because women know the system keeps them that way. And women know that this is what you like. This is what gets them in. You see what I'm saying? It used to be a time that you could tell the difference between a prostitute and a regular woman. You cannot do that. You can't do that anymore. I'm just speaking in facts. You cannot tell the difference between a regular woman and a prostitute. They're going to have the same clothes, they have the same everything, hair, same colors. Nail same, everything is going to be the same because it has been these are married women, these are involved women, but you can't tell us they merge everybody together. So what I'm trying to say is, when do as a woman you stop having them, and when as a man you stop making, like I think so much of myself, and not in an arrogant way, I just had to get to this mental state now. This is when you have became, this is when you, as a wise man, gain control over yourself. You start thinking. I think so much of myself until, if a woman got all these baby daddies, I can't be number 6. I can't be number 5. I can't be number 4. I can't be number 3. You see what I'm saying? Maybe 2, anybody can mess up, 2, okay, but I can't be 3rd place, be 4th place. I can't be number 5. Because I'm looking at, what I'm saying? I was the first with my son. I wasn't no more. You see what I'm saying? I ain't the most brilliant guy. I ain't going to even try to make it that, seem like that. But at the same time, I just always looked at myself different. This woman got 2, 3, 4, 5 kids, 6, 7, 8, 9. This woman got 11. She got 8 kids. I'm not about to be. She's not about to have number 9 by me. You see what I'm saying? Like that just puts me. You can walk on me. That's how I view myself. So having kids. Always remember, sex and making kids are two different things. Nobody say you're my baby. No one, can bring me joy just like you do. Baby. Oh, it's little things. if there was, you know, something I like or something that attracted me. But would I have a baby by him, make a baby with him? Or would I wife him up? Or would I make him my girlfriend? Of course not. Those two different things. Two very different things. That's what I'm trying to tell you. So having sex with him and making children with him, two different things. So Kiki Wyatt, she now already announced that she's open to having more children. And I can almost guarantee you now, these men that she's having these kids by, they're not broke men. Don't do that. Women are not taught to do that. Or just say that they are. And she's having all these children by these broke men. Then we really should look at her mental stuff. You know she stabbed her first husband. I don't know if y'all remember that. So it's noticeable that she's not all the way there. She's not playing with a full dick. We just gonna be real. We just gonna be honest with you. So when is there a stopping point on? Like I said, if it was a fair system, if a man did that, he'll be broke. He wouldn't have one penny. So you see the difference. If a man made, he's not rich, and if he's real, if he is rich, 10 years later or whatever, they gonna suck him dry. They gonna suck him dry, cause everybody gonna want a piece of that pie. They don't care about whether he got money anymore. Cause nobody cares about the man. If a man makes 11 kids and he's working a regular job, he would not have any money. He would not have any money. If he's a ball player or a rapper or anything, it's going to be good at first while he's hot. But when he start, his flames start going out, that money still going to be coming. Don't nobody care about that. They don't care about, okay, 11 kids, I'm going to take you out of child support so you can have a... Nobody cares about it. And the system is not going to care about it. They going to get their money. That's what it's about. So that's my point that I'm trying to make. You put that shoe on the other man's foot, he going to be crying broke. Look at ball players all day. Ball players, rappers, every day do the same thing, crying broke. Because the system from child support and all these kids and baby mamas has drained them. On the other hand, a woman can do that. Kiki White not crying broke. You see the difference? She's ching-ching. She bringing that money in. You see what I'm saying? And who is stopping it? She says she want more. So, hey, I'm just trying to show y'all what I be saying so y'all won't be thinking I be tripping. You know what I'm saying? This proves what I be saying. I just wanted to make this video. She got 11 kids, and she says she want more. So which one of y'all dudes out there willing to put another one in? I'm just saying. Till next time, man. Stop playing.